First, multiply like this. 7 multiplied by 2 is 14. 8 multiplied by 1 is 8. Always from here, 14 is greater. Therefore, here. Okay.